What are you doing in my
store?
Shouldn't taking through the garbage out back? You are.
Garbage? I'm not looking for bottles and cans. I want some clothes.
Clothes? This is Bookstrom's, not the dollar store.
Dollar store? They don't have clothes for my granddaughter. She needs something to impress her new boyfriend.
Why don't you get your granddaughter a shiny new homeless customer? I'm sure that'll impress her boyfriend.
Shopping carts? Oh, do you have those here? Oh, that'll make
dying
so much easier.
No, we don't, but I'm sure you brought your own.
Oh, you can do that here? I'll go get one.
No, don't do anything. I'm just gonna go get someone else to wait on you.
Ariana doesn't want to wait on this shopping cart. How will she get rid of her?
Oh, hi, Ariana.
Oh, okay.
I'll go take care of her.
Erica! There you...
Oh, hey, Ariana. You have such a nice selection this season.
Well, not to worry. I've already picked something out for you.
Great. I love surprises.
Here. Try this one on.
Ooh, what kind of girl wouldn't like this?
Oh, did you ask for me?
This is nice. Does this come in a medium?
Oh, I can check in the back.
That's okay. I'll keep looking.
Okay, let me know if you need anything. I'll be in the next department.
Ariana, how is it?
It's
great. Guess I'm done.
See you next time.
Long time no see, Destiny.
Do you have anything new in store for me?
Rachel! Just in time. Look what I scored for you.
It's perfect! I'm gonna go try it on.
I'll be right back.
Why is Sophie hassling me? I just need a cup of coffee. What are you doing here?
What? Me? I'm just enjoying the free coffee and snacks.
This is the free lounge.
Oh, was I supposed to put a quarter in something?
No. This is Bergstrom's employee lounge, as in for employees only.
Oh, are you offering me a job?
No, it's time for you to leave. I'm kicking you out of the store.